turnout today.
Cursed. There are 3 such fountains. If you drink the water, the devil comes to you and lures you away with promises. One of the fountains is right there.
Careful, citizen. These fountains are dangerous.
This is unholy ground.
I can give you untold riches. Eternal life can be yours. Everything you desire. Just come to me. Yes. Closer. Closer.
That's right. What is it? This.
Dancing away? Why? I only want to cave your bloody head.
Bloody loyalist!
Come to me. I can give you untold riches. Eternal life can be yours. Everything you desire. Just come to me. Come, come. This you will find peace at last.
You're about.
Come to me. I can give you untold riches. Eternal life can be yours. Everything you desire. Just come to me. Yes. This way. Come. Come. You will find peace at last.
ceux qui se sont levés contre le pouvoir.
I haven't got all day. Hear me.
Je crois qu'une
putain. N'en ajoutons pas.
Un amant surpris par le mari.
Le roi, voyons.
Oh, pourquoi autant d'agitation?
Qu'ont-ils tous d'un coup?
Peu de patience, l'ami.
Heard of the Crimson Rose? He goes by the name of Sir Reginald and pretends to be a bit of a twit, but he's quite brilliant at helping people escape the guillotine. I'm suspicious of him. I'd like you to integrate yourself by saving him from an ambush.
What ambush?
The one that's about to take place at his home, the Hotel Fiube. Save him, and in gratitude, he may well admit you to his secret league.
Are you here to meet with Sir Reginald? Want to join the Crimson League, eh? Good man.
But who is he?
He pretends to be a silly fox. He could be any one of us.
The Crimson League? I may be a member. I'm not about to say.
An ambush? I cannot be apprehended just as my plans are coming together. You, sir, if you help me hold them off, you shall have my gratitude.
After him, men! Kill the Crimson Rose!
Chaos!
You won't outrun the law!
Mine now!
Fitting end for you, you bastard.
Not my turn today, I suppose.
Well done. You seem the sort of fellow I could use in my organization. I shall call on you in the future.
Get over! Okay! smacks you right in.
You really want to piss off the man with a very large knife?
J'ai déjà eu mon content d'ennui.
Plaisir de te voir, citoyen.
Years ago, when I escaped from the Bastille, I left behind the rope ladder I fashioned from twine and firewood. It's famous now, but the Bastille's guarded because of the looting. Could you, citizen, retrieve my rope and bring it back? It's somewhere in that vast edifice. You'll have to get the location from the quartermaster.
Vous voyez, madame, mon cœur s'emplit de joie. Vous
seriez surpris. 4 sous! 4 sous!
Thank you, my friend. It makes a fine memento.
Posers, die!
Now, let us sell off this dilapidated church. I hope it remains standing until we finish.
200 livres! 300 livres!
Who are you?
Citizen Dawsonville. And I bid 300 livres! No! Four.
You can't bid against yourself.
This man is disrupting the auction! I bid 200 livres! I bid seven! And mine aren't counterfeit.
I must ask you to leave, citizen.
So you can pretend to sell this fine building to your friend?
That's an outrageous accusation.
Take that back.
Make me. You men, get him out of here.
This is my time.
Ces esprits l'ont abandonné.
Ma foi, la paix, vous avez tout à fait.
Ravi de te voir, citoyen.
I was hoping you'd stop by, my dear Honor. I'm aware that you're deeply concerned with justice and so forth.
Burning the midnight oil, sir.
Don't touch me, animal. Bloody
de t'accueillir, citoyen.
Quelqu'un doit payer.